very sneaky business, huh? Oh man, this is just freaking annoying. Help me find Alan and blah 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 blah. Just go fuck yourself. Very frustrated right now. Thank you. That looks really cool. Get out of that freaking bathroom. A little too late. You stupid helpless guys.
Hey soldier, are you alright?
Nope.
I thought you were dead for sure. That
yes,
suit
I
must
was.
Really work. That thing was nasty.
No. You
killed Steve so horribly.
Okay, Steve is like the stupidest sidekick ever. You freaking Steve.
After a few minutes it turned and ran.
Name is Steve, you
what
can't
the hell
care
was
hero.
It?
I don't care right now. Oh, I can't be
anyway, down. It's good to have you back. Marcus okay. Here is leading us to the control room.
Not
how's your head,
back
soldier?
Exactly.
Are you ready to go on? Good.
So where the hell did you
let's
come
go.
From? We're actually supposed to head this way. Which you clearly come
there's
from.
There's a security camera.
Yeah, sure. Come on, boys. Let's reach. Reaching is fine, isn't it? You like reaching. And where's in this room? Because. Why is this one guy outside? Hey.
What? You're kidding, right? Come on, Marcus, that's just not funny. We've been tricked.
Tricked.
That lying sack of shit. I'm gonna rip his balls off. Okay, man,
oh, she's so
this is what they call deep shit.
Appropriate.
Get ready for anything.
Okay. Flying unicorns. Oh, shit, not flying. Guys, yeah, Marcus is dead. Was that guy's name Marcus? Well, the stupid guy with the beard
damn,
is dead.
Damn, that was close. Thanks, soldier.
No problem. I guess, actually, yes, a problem. Could you give me some money? I'm kind of, you know, broke right now.
Keep pushing.
It's so awkward
into
with
that
these
asshole and put a bullet in him.
Yeah, I'm trying to, but you guys won't help the case. Gonna run, maybe come in here. And, you know, camera. Really stupid camera, it's made up like styrofoam. Okay, styrofoam cameras. With giant stool things.
Hey, all this equipment is still running. Okay, man, let's make the best of this.
We're not going to see something new. A black man speaking for the country.
Bob,
what?
Dan, you stay here with me. The rest of you,
say Bob,
get your asses
Dan.
Out of here. Any way you
please
can.
Find
go
like
soldiers.
Better names.
See you on the other side.
Okay, sure. I guess I'm supposed to leave. Am I supposed to leave? Okay, I'm supposed to leave. Had to get a pair of shoes. Oh wow. Let me guess, there's a vent. Okay, of course there is. There's a vent right here. But of course they leave these vents that anyone can access. Because that happens, okay. That always happens. They leave vents for men to just climb in. And that's totally not a trick or anything. Well, it's actually not. Get in the freaking way.
Hey you, get over here. But be careful with the train.
Oh, thanks. Okay, I don't want to jump out. Oh, there's a train coming. Is there? Oh, yes, there is. I almost got hit by a train. Hurry up.
Let's go over to the station. The train's waiting for us.
It's not like we have to whisper anymore. We're not rogue.
Our enemy remains.
Hello, Dr. Kleiner Ripoff.
Our efforts have not gone unnoticed.
Why are you... No, it's Dr. Kleiner's job to speak in the friggin' monitor. The chat monitor.
Happy.
For trains. Train.
Okay, we're ready. Train. Let's get moving.
Ready.
I don't want to make fun of these people, but why do they pick everyone to make this?
What the hell is that thing?
It's an advisor. Like, for some reason.
It is moving really slowly and unbelievably stable.
No!
How did he die?
G-Man! Epic battle! Durr.
What?
You've done a great deal in
a small time
span.
Yep. That was the citizen. Heroes who died in battle. So sad, isn't it? I don't know what you're doing here, Dark Man. Yeah. That was a nice game. Oh, this is an Easter egg? Citizen is now done. And we leave this world with a great fate. Or something like that. Gonna let the credits roll in peace. Thanks for watching.